Welcome to the D&D world.
I couldn't sleep, so I thought I'd come back to Dungeon Punks. Considering I think I only have... Yeah. I'd go to the Draken Badlands and see what I can get into. Okay. Turn this up a little bit. There we go. Oof. Yes, yes, welcome. We're so pleased to have you. We have so many wonderful things to kill in the desert. My favorites are the mummified horrors that have recently appeared. You can kill them and kill them and kill. And they just keep coming back for more. It's wonderful. But it's bad for business, yes? Or tourists like to kill something and then strip the body of loot. Krillic, stop killing the tourists. They're always telling me, always. But it's like I say, once I've tasted one dwarf, you tasted them all. Where was I? Oh, right. If you figure out a way to get rid of those mummified horrors, the tourism board is willing to pay you for your trouble. Enjoy your stay now. Okay. So. Mm. Ooh. Oh yeah, they work on me, but they don't seem to work on anybody else. How did he end up with 0 HP? Four down. Okay. Hello, viewer. Having a hard time sleeping, so I figured I'd play a couple rounds of Dragon Punks. These guys are already kicking my ass, and it's mostly due to the traps that I gotta catch them on. This is really sucking. Oh boy, come on. Now I'm trying to get them over those little holes there because that's what kills those mummified horrors. Thank you. And he's dead. What am I supposed to do to get them on there? Because they walk right around it and nothing happens. Down the last guy, because I can't seem to get them to go on these spikes like they're supposed to. They just walk right around them. I get hit instead. Okay. This one might take a while. That just sucked. Let's try this again. Oh, hell. This is a pain in the ass. Damn! He's dead already? Let's try this again. Ooh. I gotta level up a while before I'm able to do anything in here. Really? Jewel encrusted greatsword. I didn't even see those there. I didn't even realize I was on there. What the hell? Switch over to her. What the? Puts me right on top of it, of course. I wasn't even on them. One down. Okay. So it's all based on speed. Meantime, I'm gonna get out of here. I'm sorry, what? I thought I was in the exit. There it is. Okay. Oh, he's not level 20 yet. Okay. Alright, here we go again. There he is. Two down. Actually, three total, so. Damn it! I was cut short. Okay. Six. Fudge. Double critical. One more to go. Resurrect. Finally, shit. Well, at least I accomplished a quest. You hope that you're on the dragon creature's good side now. He seems even more homicidal than the other freaks around here. Okay, accept and complete 75% of all the missions. Okay. Oh. I didn't even know that was there. Okay, another quest. Before you stands a kid and grandiose sorcerer garments. You're wondering who the hell the twerp is when he hails you. You're mercenaries. I've got money. Good money. Just listen. Those vile crow pets are supposed to be an easy cash grab. But now some elvish animal rights agency is breathing down my neck and we have to liquidate the merchandise. Problem is the merchandise doesn't like this idea, so it's run off into the desert. I'm willing to pay a sizable amount for this problem to just disappear. Get what I'm saying? Just make it disappear. Guess he wants you to hunt down some more of those crow creatures. Well, you've done it once before for free. Why not do it for cash this time instead? Okay. Alright, now we're going to exit. And do a little bit of recuperating. Okay, so we got a lot of level 20s and see if we can do this again. All taken care of. Well, I have to find other things to kill. Yes, other things. Take care of yourself out there, tasty dwarf. Oh, come on. Staying just out of range of my sword. What's wrong with you? I didn't even see it there. Okay, you're the last one, come on. Okay, finally, shit. Alright, now. Ooh, free money. I like free money.
Thank you.
I hear, "Look, guys, I like you, I really do, but I'm not going to mince words. I've been sitting here to stop you, so before things get ugly, just turn right back around." "Like hell you're going to turn back now. Sir may be a cool ninja assassin, but you have something he'll never have, unbridled burning rage. Bring it," you tell him. Mutated crow things you killed recently, if they're now an endangered species, you'll have to leave this out of your report to the feds. Yeah, I don't know what I did, but that was awesome. Took off again. Wait, am I the only one left? Oh! these guys are taking forever to die this time. Suck. Find an emergency exit to us. Okay. It just happens to be right there. Damn, this is a toughie. I think I got all the quests out of the way, so I think all I have to do now is just head over there and beat that ninja. Even though he is kind of cool looking, like they said. It's level 2, so no one can use it yet. Okay, let's see about me then. Okay, I think I'm gonna try this one more time, maybe. Of course, if I do good, I'll probably go to the next area. I got him out of the way real quick. Thank you. damn it, why'd that go down for? What is going on here that I can't? God, what the hell's going on? I can't seem to get out of that fucking corner. But what the fuck? Jesus Christ, I got so much shit going on. God damn it. I couldn't even see the damn traps. They had so much shit going on. Yeah, I couldn't even get out of that corner with the dwarf because he kept getting stuck between the fighters and the monsters and the traps. So he couldn't move anywhere. Alright, deciding whether or not I want to continue one more time or actually call it a night. And I think I am going to call it a night. But thank you for watching, whoever you are, Mr. Viewer. And I'm going to try going back to bed. Yeah, see you guys next time, and I'll do another stream soon. This is Dave on CRPG Dungeons & Dragons Night on YouTube, and CRPG D&D Night on Twitch. Take care. I'm going to the anime con. Well, at least one of the days of it. I'll be there on the 17th, but the convention will be on the 16th and 17th at the Fresno Fairgrounds, and there'll be live entertainment, vendors, artist alley, tournaments, cosplay contests, and gaming, and whatever a maid cafe is. But we're gonna be taking pictures and videos and putting it up for the channel. And if you guys recognize me for some strange oddball reason, come by and say hello to me and my dad, and maybe hang out with us for a little bit. Who knows? Anyway, hope to see you there. Bye.